Dear me.
Hey, big cat.
You did ask for a big cat. You haven't written in it.
You haven't written in it.
Oh, hang on, I haven't written in it.
I told you to do it today. I'm rapping.
Michelle?
You haven't written in it.
I've not been here.
Oh, sorry, Jane.
You left the bloody price tag on it as well.
Well, it's ours with sister and wrote in it.
Happy birthday, sister. Sorry, Jane. There's a lot written in here.
You don't have to read it all now.
Here we go. You have the sweetest smile I have ever seen. I wish to always see you with that smiling face, which brightens up my day. I love you, Jade. My sister and I wish you a very happy and warm birthday. May achieve big things in life. God bless you. God makes us sisters. Our hearts keep us friends. Love keeps us bonded through the thick and thin. I'm sorry if I've been mean lately. Dear Jade, happy 17th birthday, big sis. Have a really wonderful birthday. Have a great day. Lots of love and hugs from your beautiful younger sister, Alicia. Kiss, kiss, kiss. Love you. Happy birthday, big sis. You may be older, but I'm still cuter.
Oh, get that one in, Lisa.
I want to open this.
Go ahead. Don't wreck the card.
Oh, I want solitaire on there. Wait, that's the red card. Sorry about your card, Jade. Sorry about that.
It's okay.
Well, you did your presents only just in time last weekend because you were home early.
I didn't.
What day did we do then?
I think it was Saturday night.
Well, you did it on Saturday night, didn't you, Lisa? You came in earlier, about 9 o'clock.
We did it when you went to work.
No, 10 o'clock you got in, wasn't it? And you thought you were waiting until 11.
I think it was like 8 or 9. Yeah.
I can't remember. I think it was Sunday actually. That's pretty. I already know what it is.
You think you know what it is?
Right, guess what you think it is.
I think it's an emoji pillow.
Well, what happens if you open it now and it punches you in the nose?
You know what that reminds me of?
Me.
No, Mr. D.
Yeah, that's what I said, you know.
Mr. D?
Mr. D, in primary.
Alright. Let me say that's the emoji I always use on the end.
He used to always write that in the book.
Yeah, he's always doing the emoji with sunglasses on. You haven't got much, Jay, because you've got to go to scooter for your birthday.
And plus you'll get stuff off your friends and stuff as well, so.
Well, that was it. That's all I can say.
Yeah, I wanted to do that, so, come here.
Good job. At least you've done a good job.
Yeah. I think I did a bit too good of a job.
Pizza.
I like those.
Pizza pieces. What is it? Pizza pieces. Cheap PJs. Day.
Cheap
days every day.
Pretty much. I don't know what that was. I think I can.
I know what it is.
I know what it is. Oh, you're late.
And did you get it right?
Yeah. That's the only thing that we could get with 17 on. Essentially.
I was lucky because it was like
17 today, you gotta wear that with pride.
Don't worry, I will. This is something cheap.
Ooh, maybe what that could be.
I wonder, that's the expensive bag.
Is that the expensive
part
of it? Oh, there you go then. I know what that
is. Oh, it is.
They do, it's just ignorant.
Yeah, I was going to say, you've probably already eaten it.
I'm teasing.
Ooh,
what's that one?
You are so loved.
You are so loved.
And the other one, I don't want you to think it's rude, but it's lucky.
Elephant?
Yeah.
It's a lucky elephant.
Lucky elephant.
Because you can't get a 17, we got your lucky elephant.
I'm going to put them on my Pandora.
Do you like them?
I do, yeah.
And have you chose them yourself?
Probably not.
It's my birthday today. We just stopped my dad's truck. Very saucy truck indeed. So my dad's just talking to his boss in this car and his boss's friend, so yeah. My dad just did the tires on the car and my hands were filthy, so we washed them. So the soap's amazing scent. So we just went to the shops and got some makeup. I'm just going to show you my makeup because why not, Jane? I got this.
Can I speak up?
I got this Stay Matte pressed powder foundation today. I got this 35 Red Rebel red lipstick. Like that. And some black eyeliner. Like, this pen will be a test. Yeah, tell them what you got. They got my lipstick. Tell them what you got. It's a matte finish lipstick. She got the same eyeliner as me. Beauty Guru what's this? Superstay 24 hours foundation. Maybelline is Noon.
And it's nude bridging.
She got the concealer. Can I use a no, nope. It looks like lipstick.
To conceal the under eye. You thought I was actually going to put it on there, didn't you?
Why did you think this was going
to be a little? No, I wanted to hold you, not using it.
This is going to stay in my hand. Okay. So they're going to go off driving. Jay's teaching to drive. We're learning to drive. I've got my smart water.
Oh. My dad's recording here.
What we will do when she gets a little bit better is if it's a figure of eight, you can come on the road and then just turn down here slowly and then drive down here and then you can go on the road and then
how was it, Jane? Pretty good. Any other words? Exciting. Any others? Your hands smell like dog still. Well, no, I have been swallowing a dog. Yeah, it's really good. I'm really interested. I just got scratched by a dog. Okay, that's lipstick. No, it's not. It's a scratch.
Thank you.
take selfie. Casual. Bruh, what are you doing?
You've had our food. It was very tasty. What do you think about the food?
5-star.
What do you think about the food, Jade?
Pimp Center.
What do you think about the food, Mum? Mum? What do you think about the food? What did you think about the food? What about you, Dad? Dad, what's your what do you think about the food?
Fanta. The nails have
come off.
You know,
just
casually.
I
had a driving lesson today. Stalled the car.
Oh, no.
Stalled the car, crashed, you know.
Jade, the vlog's going to be very long to edit.
You're going to video later.
Cool.
What are you doing, Peter? Don't change that.